badly bullied in my secondary school, which by a group of five girls. It started in year six because we were in the same primary school, and it didn't end until halfway through year eight when I got withdrawn from that school.
Bullying just doesn't have to be physical. In fact, mental health plays a big part.
It just made me upset and angry, and it used to go on for months, and it used to annoy me, and then I told my teachers and everything, and they didn't do nothing about it.
I got picked on because I wasn't smart, and the way it made me feel was that it made me think that this is how they're going to put me on the spot and say, oh, you're dumb, you can't do anything, and it affected me in a big way because it stopped me from like going to school, it stopped me from learning what I wanted to learn, and it made me feel like, what's the point of going to school?
I actually got bullied as a kid. It was really emotional. I really didn't know how to handle it. I wanted to tell my friends and family, but it was hard for me to express my feelings.
With bullying, it can lead to trust issues, causing individuals to bottle up their emotions and not seek help of their family and friends.
I have been bullied in the past, and it's made me think negatively about myself mentally and emotionally. It's made me depressed.
I used to get bullied, badly bullied. Because he used to call me names, he used to push me, he used to hit me.
Bullying is creating a decrease in academic achievements and participation.
It's the reason that I've got that bullying, it's the reason that I've got most of my mental health issues, and like my anxiety and my depression. And even when I see the bullies now, if I'm like walking around town, it'll still strike off my anxiety badly.
I just felt like ending my life because that's the way I felt after she did that all the time.
Bullying affects the victim. It can affect them emotionally, it can make them upset, not want to go, say if it was a school. They wouldn't want to go to school, they wouldn't want to get out of bed. And it can go worse, it can go to sort of, they can start self-harming, stuff like that.
Bullying can also lead to depression and anxiety. And this could lead to a change in personality. Depression, anxiety, suicide and self-harm, these words are heard too much, and they are real problems caused by bullying, which are having a real effect on somebody.